American freed from Venezuela p.rison and heading home, Trump says. An American held in Venezuela for nearly 2 years on weapons charges has been released and is on his way home, with a pit stop at the White House. President Trump hailed the release on Twitter Saturday morning, saying Utah resident Josh Holt would land in Washington around 7 p.m. and be reunited with his family. Senator Orrin Hatch, R. Utah, announced that Holt and his wife Thamy were released and would be returning Saturday.